Hello everyone, welcome back to the Marble Duels. Today we have Winter Wonderland and Blizzard duking it out. Previously on the Marble Duels, we had Blood Red and Mars Orange duking it out, and Mars Orange cut it through Blood Red in that second funnel. Anyways, let's begin this Marble Duel. Blizzard and Winter Wonderland now begin their journey down. Ooh, Blizzard is cutting through Winter Wonderland. And Blizzard makes a nice cut through on Winter Wonderland. Winter Wonderland kind of slowed down. Ooh, he's... That was a nice try. Ooh, Blizzard is struggling. Let's just hope Winter Wonderland can still beat him. Let's see. And Winter Wonderland doesn't beat Blizzard, but he still has an opportunity because there are a lot more funnels. Blizzard kind of slows down a little bit, but, yep. We're just hoping that Winter Wonderland can still beat the, Blizzard. Oh my god, Winter Wonderland, you're really far behind. Oh, he's going in and out of the center. I think Winter Wonderland is going to be able to beat Blizzard. Oh, too bad, Winter Wonderland, but you ended up in last place. Welcome back to the Marble Duels. Today we have Ocean Swirl and Sky Blue duking it out. Today's track consists five funnels, including the two Marble Works funnels at the very end. The Marble Duels will begin in 3, 2, 1, now. And they're off. It's a really tight battle. The marbles are shoving each other multiple times. This might be really, really close. Who will get out first? It's Ocean Swirl. Oh, and he makes a nice shortcut on the jump ramp. And this makes Sky Blue really far behind. And Ocean Swirl will take it. Oh man, Sky Blue, you didn't even get a chance to body check Ocean Swirl. It looks like you lost the Marble Duels. Well, welcome back to the Marble Duels. Today we have Sunny Yellow and Mars Orange duking it out. Today's track consists lots of funnels, lots of hazards, strugglements, raging to funnels, and tight turns. Mars Orange and Sunny Yellow now begin their journey down. It's a tight battle. We have no idea who's in the lead. Sunny Yellow now with the early lead, but Mars Orange cuts through him, cutting him off guard. Sunny Yellow makes a nice body check on Mars Orange, but Mars Orange looks to be in the slight lead. And that was a perfect play against Sunny Yellow, who literally just cut it through Mars Orange. The track now splits in two, as Mars Orange and Sunny Yellow are now in the two blue funnels. And Sunny Yellow is still in the lead as he enters the next funnel. Mars Orange now follows behind as he enters the next funnel. Anything can still happen at this moment. And Sunny Yellow is still in the lead with Mars Orange struggling. Sunny Yellow enters the underground funnel while Mars Orange takes the funnel above. Jello enters the last funnel from the splitting, enters the last orange funnel. While Marzorn struggles up there. I don't think Mars Orange is gonna catch up with Sunny Yellow. He does go in and out of the center, so it might help him catch up. But as up for right now, oh, Sunny Yellow got stuck. So Mars Orange has the opportunity to beat him now. All right, we are at the final funnel. Who will be advancing to the next? Who will be advancing? And it's still Sunny Yellow that was still in the lead. Well, Mars Orange, you tried your best at the very end there, but Sunny Yellow still managed to beat you. Hello, everyone! Welcome back to the Marble Duels. Today we have Sunny Yellow and Sky Blue duking it out. We have the same track as the last Marble Duel. So anyways, let's begin the Marble Duels. Sky Blue and Sunny Yellow now begin their journey down. Sunny Yellow now looks to be in a slight lead, but Sky Blue is not making it easy for him. And wow, that was a really close match in that first funnel. But Sunny Yellow gets in the lead. Sky Blue closely following behind. And Sunny Yellow still takes it as the track now splits in two. Anything could still happen at this second. We are at the third funnel. Who will get out first? And it's Sunny Yellow. Sky Blue still follows behind. Sunny Yellow is still in the lead. Sky Blue takes that underground funnel, while Sky Blue takes the funnel above. Sunny Yellow is still in the lead. Sky Blue is kind of catching up. Sunny Yellow is still in the lead. Sky Blue is kind of going in and out of the center. As he enters the second last funnel, anything can still happen. Sunny Yellow is still in the lead as he enters the last funnel. Sky Blue kind of slows down right there. And Sunny Yellow will take it away from Sky Blue. Looks like we didn't get much action from Sky Blue, as he was unable to pass Sunny Yellow. Welcome to the Marble Duels. Today we have Sunny Yellow and Blood Red duking it out. Today's track consists two funnels. And they're off. It's a tight battle in funnel number one. And Sunny Yellow gets out first, with Blood Red following behind. But what happens here? Blood Red managed to cut his way to victory. Sunny Yellow lost the race by the final funnel. Welcome back to the Marble Duels. Today we have Blue Velvet and Coral Crusher duking it out. Today we have a new track. We have loads of funnels, hazards, and loops. Blue Velvet and Coral Crusher now begin their journey down. It's neck and neck. Who will get out first? And it's Blue Velvet. Coral Crusher follows behind as he just enters funnel number two. Blue Velvet is still in the lead as he enters funnel number three. Coral Crusher kind of slows down, and this makes Blue Velvet in a really far lead. The track now splits in two, however. Wow, Coral Crusher didn't even make it to the next funnel. And Blue Velvet is now in a really far lead. Blue Velvet enters the next funnel, while Coral Crusher follows really, really behind. Blue Velvet enters the final funnel as Coral Crusher hangs on back there. And Blue Velvet will be the winner for this today's duel. And Coral Crusher ends up in last place. Welcome back to the Marble Duels. Today we have Dark Rainbow Swirl and Rainbow Swirl duking it out. Today's track consists many hazards, many spirals, funnels, raging to funnels, and falling jump ramps. Rainbow Swirl and Dark Rainbow Swirl now begin their journey down. It's really tight. Who's gonna take it? It's Dark Rainbow Swirl. Rainbow Swirl follows closely behind him. Anything could still happen at this moment. Ooh, Rainbow Swirl almost had it. The track now splits in two. Dark Rainbow Swirl now enters the next funnel with Rainbow Swirl following behind. And Dark Rainbow Swirl is still in the lead. Rainbow Swirl is still following behind. Anything is still happening at this moment. And Dark Rainbow Swirl still takes it. He enters the next funnel. He almost stalled right there. And Rainbow Swirl still is in dead last. And Dark Rainbow Swirl is still in the lead as he enters the two last funnels. Rainbow Swirl kind of slowed down right there. And Dark Rainbow Swirl is in a really far lead as Rainbow Swirl struggled right there. Ooh, sorry, Rainbow Swirl, but it looks like you have lost. Welcome back to the Marble Duels. Today we have Blue and Four Color Rainbow duking it out. Today's track consists lots of funnels, lots of hazards, spinning wheels, and struggle rings. This is a really tight one, and Blue beats Four Color Rainbow. Four Color Rainbow now follows behind. Blue is being very aggressive from Four Color Rainbow as he doesn't give a chance to check him. The track now splits in two as Blue quickly enters the next funnel. Blue really wants to have the winner. Four Color Rainbow is really far behind. And Blue is being really, really, really aggressive in this Marble Duel as he enters the next funnel. Blue kind of goes in and out of the center. And Blue gives Four Color Rainbow a very absolute shame. four-color rainbow can't stand a chance from blue, and blue enters the final funnel. And blue will win the marble jewels. And wow, four-color rainbow will finish in dead last. Welcome back to the Marble Jewels. Today we have Tallgrass Prairies and Tarantula duking it out. Today's track consists lots of spirals, funnels, hazards, and strugglements. And they are off. Neck and neck. Funnel one. Ooh, it's a tight one. Ooh, and Tarantula gets out first. Tallgrass Prairies falling behind. And that was a nice hit from Tallgrass Prairies, who unfortunately rammed Tarantula right there. And Tallgrass Prairies is now in the lead as the track splits in two. And I'll be honest with you guys, I did not push Tarantula. I did not push Tarantula. He just made a quick move and but anyways, back to the game. And Tallgrass Prairies will take the win. Tarantula tried his best, but luck turns against him as he was unable to pass Tallgrass Prairies.
To be continued.